We pulled up to the wrong freaking house. We're like over there, like knocking on his door, punching in the little keypad.
Yeah, I think he wanted to go get his gun.
Yeah, he was about to shoot us, which I mean, he had every right to, because we was really like trying to get into the front door.
This is our house. This looks like our front porch. Cute.
This is the beach.
Beach house. This looks like the little porch.
Yeah, it's nice, huh?
Yeah. It's really pretty.
On
yeah.
Yep.
Are you?
I'm still laughing.
No, not well.
Oh, wow. Look at this.
Kitchen.
Yeah, kitchen.
Chicken.
Nice.
Chicken. Why does that look like a TV? That's a picture.
Yeah, it is a picture.
There's so many mirrors.
Oh, look, look at this.
We're in.
Oh, right here. What does it say?
No. Welcome to the island, PonPon family.
That's the laundry room.
How did they
know? Sink in the laundry room?
How did they know?
Ooh, I want to explore upstairs.
Oh, maybe the bathroom.
Yeah, look! Look, 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 here, look here, look here, look here. Wait, wait. This one looks like our bedroom.
This can be me and Boo's bedroom.
Then where am I gonna stay? Let's explore this part of the house. We didn't get to yet. Living room. Yes?
Alright, so here's one of the bedrooms.
Pretty.
And a shower.
This will be me and Boo's room.
This is not your room.
Hold on, I think I know which is our room.
I think I know. Follow me.
Room's too close.
Come down here, baby. Yeah, it is.
Okay.
It's okay.
It's a nice living room.
I think this is our room.
Here's the backyard.
That's it.
Is this our room?
Yep, this is the girls' room with tons of bunk beds, a sofa, TVs.
I thought you were afraid of heights, Miss Ma'am.
Hey.
No.
So high.
No,
I'm gonna get
down.
Oh,
there it is. There's
even this one. Oh, that's cool.
Be careful up there.
Yeah, Uncle Joe is there. Be careful.
Look at a couch.
Hey.
It's just so comfy.
Matter of fact, take your shoes off.
Okay. I'm gonna. Is
this your room?
No.
Wait, this one's mine.
This is our room.
It's
a TV. And look, we have our own little personal deck area. It's beautiful. Then our bathroom. Oh my gosh, look at this shower. Closet. Oh my goodness. Tub. Thanks. We're playing in here. All right, let's find our kids because I think we might have lost them in this big ass house.
Oh, no, they're still here.
I knew there was the bathroom.
The bathroom.
Right here.
So that was three bedrooms, and then there is an apartment up here where you have pretty much a whole another house. So if first walk into the bathroom. Where's the light? There's the shower, beautiful shower, walk-in shower, sink area, closet. Doesn't have the vaulted ceilings, but it is so gorgeous. Then over here is the bed. Go back over here. This is the sitting area for the apartment, and it has its own deck area, patio area that overlooks the backyard. Here's a little sitting area and the kitchenette. Full kitchen, refrigerator, and everything is included. I think this is a sleeper couch that you can unfold so someone can also, yep, it is right there. That's cool. He put a little instructions for us, a little privacy barrier. So if somebody is sleeping out here, they can put a little privacy barrier up. This is like a really nice apartment. Like, it's really nice. And then this is the garage area that we don't have access to, which is fine. They set out some coolers and stuff for us to take to the beach. Super cute. The girls are just having way too much fun. They're upstairs, baby. Okay. This great room area. It's insane. Yeah, it's nice up there.
Yeah.
You ready? So we just unpacked the truck. I'm just sitting in the living room, just enjoying the area pretty much. It's very nice, very spacious. He has like plenty of stuff to like cover everything while taking care of the house. Literally like instructions everywhere. There's a little booklet and everything explaining how to leave the house and the care for the house. So super, super organized. So he's a great Airbnb host. I will give him that. He is like, he's covered everything. And of course, if we have any questions, we can just send him a message and he usually writes us right back in like a few minutes. So very attentive, like, I really, really like it. The girls are in the bunk room, bedroom, and having the time of their life right now. I'm glad we decided to let them bring those toys, so that'll probably keep them occupied for a couple of hours. We're still waiting for my mom to arrive, though. She and my brothers and sister have not came yet. They'll probably be here later tonight, so they'll get to see this beautiful house. And hopefully we'll be able to bring my grandma because there's like plenty of room for everyone. Like the apartment upstairs is just gorgeous.
It's really nice.
The area was real nice. The drive was kind of long, but the area is real nice.
We had a little hiccup.
So, totally forgot. So, we pulled up to the wrong freaking house. I don't know why, but the Airbnb gave me the wrong address. Like, cause I couldn't have pulled the address from anywhere else. Like, I'm pretty sure the Airbnb gave me the wrong freaking address. So we're like over there, like knocking on his door, punching in the little keypad.
Yeah, we were about to call 911.
Oh my gosh, I'm pretty
Somebody
sure.
Somebody was in the house too. I thought he was about to come to the door. I saw him walking. And then I waved, and then I didn't see him anymore. I think he went to go get his gun.
Yeah, he was about to shoot us, which, I mean, he had every right to, because we was really, like, trying to get into the front. Because I'm like, dang, why isn't there?
She's already jailing the door.
Oh, my goodness. We almost, yeah. I'm glad we told the girls to, like, wait in the car. I was like, hey, y'all, just wait in the car. Give us a minute. So I kept looking at the house. I'm like, something's not right. This don't look like the house. Because the house that I saw versus the house we were standing in front of, I was like, the house was bigger. And that house was a lot smaller, but the Google told us that was the house. So we're just like, okay, this gotta be it. So I was like, okay, hold on. Let me go back to the app. So I go back into the app and I look up the address, and we were literally across the street from the wrong house.
So he can still kill us.
He really can. He just gotta walk across the street and be like, hey, y'all, and just fucking off us right now. But it was bad. We were really about to walk in on a stranger's house.
That would not have been a good look.
So hopefully we see him, like, working on his yard or something, and we can be like, hey, so sorry. We are not trying to break his house.
Yeah, he should just put a sign saying, your house is across the street.
He really should.
Don't touch my shit.
Oh man, I feel so bad though. I know that had to be like scary, even if he wasn't like about to shoot us. I'm pretty sure he was just like, oh my gosh, there's intruders at my house and they're legit trying to. And I was like punching in the cold, like, no, this gotta be it. We were standing there for like 5 minutes. He had a doorbell ringer though, video ringer, so I'm pretty sure he could like hear us.
Did he?
Yeah, it was a doorbell. No, it wasn't.
No, it wasn't. I didn't see one.
It was a regular doorbell because I was about to ring the doorbell. Yeah, no, we were some straight up intruders. Okay.
Calista went to get on my bed. She got on and now she's scared to get down. And then she keeps shaking the bed and I can't get up.
We already have an incident.
Each time she shakes the bed, I get scared.
It's okay, Dad.
She got stuck on top of the bunk bed.
on my
Stop
spot.
It.
I told you. On my spot. My spot's way there.
That's what I was telling
you. You okay, boo?
Fix the camera to me. That's what I was telling you.
Yeah, you stay on the bottom bed, okay?
We told
but
her
she
to
go there, but she said she's too scared.
And she can go on my bed, right?
Yeah. Well, then she can sleep on the middle one if she's too scared to go on that one.
She's scared to go on the bottom one because I don't know why. Boo, why don't you sleep there?
Why? That's your bed, boo.
That's your bed.
She can't come on my bed, right?
Mm-hmm.
Because I let her safely down.
Okay.
Just, I'm just coming
you're
up here.
There?
I just mm-hmm. wanted. We're just exploring the bed.
Yeah,
you explored it a thousand times.
I'm tired.